Okay, this is New York Times. Our stock puzzle for December 30th. So this is close to New Year. So let's see. One is in three cells. Three cells over here, right? Might be as much as we know. Twos are like this. Okay. Now, three. So three is in three cells. I'll put threes on the corners over here. Probably too much information. Okay, threes are in three cells, two cells. Okay, four. So four is flat on the corners, vertical. Five. So let's see here. So fives are like this. By the way, I think I forgot to enter this as two. And this is two, and these are twos, and these are twos. It looks like I forgot a bunch of digits. Okay. Okay, so four. Don't know if this gives much about four. Fives are also in this column over here. And I do see actually nine is also in this column. So this is a triple like this. So only this cell can be one in this column. And if this is one, then we know ones are sort of flat over here, so ones have to be like this over here. The last two digits here, we need seven and eight, but only this can be seven. This is eight. So this has to be seven. So let's enter sevens vertically. This is eight. I don't know what it means, but I guess let me enter 7, 8, 3, 7, 8 in this box. I think that's correct. Okay, I do know in this row, I don't know why I even entered threes over here, what a disaster. Okay, threes are actually like this. But in this row, I do know this cell cannot be five or six. So these are five, six magic there. So this is actually four. This cannot be four. And now six is kind of on the corners here, right? Six is also on the corners here, and we need an eight in this box that we don't know. Okay, and what about this row? So again, we need a six and an eight. Okay. Okay, five on the corners in this box. Okay, and then I do see six. Six occupies these columns, right? So these columns are also occupied in this box. So these, in fact, cannot be sixes. This is one, this is eight. This one is six. So this has to be eight. This is one, this is six. This is four, this is six. This cannot be four. This has to be four. Not threes, you know, can only fit here. Has to be two. Okay, let's get rid of three over here. Two can be like this. Okay, and the three digits we need, first one is one. Okay, and then we need eight and nine. Okay, so eights can be like this. Nope, only this can be eight. So this is one, this is nine. Okay. So this has to be one in turn, and now looking across, only this cell can be one, and this cannot be one, this is one, okay. Okay, so in this column, we need a six, which cannot be here. This is six, and then we need a nine, okay. And that means nines are flat like this, and the other two digits we need here is 5757, right? Okay. And this digit cannot be 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, or 9. Yeah, this is a naked 5. So this is 7. This is 5. This cannot be 7. Okay, this cannot be 5. This is 5. This cannot be 5. This is 5. Okay. And this is 3 or 8. So this can be 8 or 9, right, in this column. Now, this cell right here cannot be 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. It can be 8, however, 4 or 8, okay. It's a little bit complicated, okay. So let's see, what 5 are we missing? Yeah, so I forgot to undo these 5s. So these cannot be 6s, these are 7s. And over here we need, well, first of all, 6 over here can only fit here. So this is not 6, this is 6. We need 3, 9, 3, 9, with only this can be 3. This is 9, this is 2, this is 9. This is 7, this is 2, this is 8. This cannot be 8. Okay, only this can be 3, so this is 7, cannot be 7. Okay, 3, 8, 3, 8. The last digit in this column is 7, right? Yeah, this cannot be 7, this is 7. The last digit in this box is 4. So looking across, only this cell can be 4, only this cell can be 2, this cannot be 8, so this is 9, this is 8, 3, 8, 3, okay, this has to be 9, and get rid of this 9, this does have to be 4, and this is 8, okay.